What do you think about this? You can't let a puzzle intimidate you. Maybe he's sleeping.
Perhaps. Luke, my name is Herschel Layton. I'm a friend of your father's. Could we talk for a moment?
Certainly. But first, you'll have to solve my door puzzle.
Your door puzzle? Ah, I see. Luke means to test our mettle with a puzzle.
How cute, Professor! Let's do it!
So we shall.
Thank you.
clever puzzle, Luke.
Hmm.
Your letter. I thought you might want it back.
Professor, you think Luke wrote the letter?
Clark was never a fan of typed correspondence. He always wrote his letters out in longhand. Moreover, only someone very close to Clark would know about our past together. This someone would know I could never ignore a friend in need.
Are you really Professor Layton?
Is this true, Luke? How could you do something like this? What were you thinking? Were you even thinking at all? Here now. Don't you turn your back on me again.
Clark, please.
Forgive me. The boy has barely spoken to me in the last 6 months. He's been so withdrawn since the appearance of the Specter, I don't know what else.
Very soon, the world will end.
Thank you.
some puzzles must be met directly. No puzzle is without an answer.
Thank you.
Handle this one, Professor. That puzzle was no problem. I think I've got this one. You can't let a puzzle intimidate you.
Thank you.
This took some creative thinking. A gentleman leaves no puzzle undone. A challenging puzzle, to be sure. I love the thrill of a good solution.